चित्यं सुखेन भवता प्रहृतं गृहेषु जन्निर्विशति उतो करोऽपि गृह्यकृत्ते पादौ पदं न चलतः स्तव पादमूलात् यामहो कथं व्रजमथो करवाम किंवा चित्यं सुखेन भवता प्रहृतं गृहेषु जन्निर्विशति उतो करोऽपि गृह्यकृत्ते पादौ पदं न चलतः स्तव पादमूलात् जामहो कथं व्रजमथो करवाम किंवा गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल्ड दिस मेटेरियल वर्ल्ड इज अ प्लेस अ पेनफुल एक्सपीरियंस गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगतगुरु टोल्ड This material world is a place of painful testing, place for painful testing. Here we will have to suffer everything, whatever situation coming we should bear with full patience and full humbleness. With this conception that tatyanukampam susamikshamam, with this conception. And Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Prabhupada going to speak, this material world is a place of painful testing. Here different kind of, you will have to appear in different kind of exam, testing, and you will have to prove your patience and humbleness. Also you will have to respect other all the time. Because if you have no patience, then no question of Harivajan. If there is no humbleness, no question of Harivajan. Harivajan is not a matter of joke. Especially, I already told many times, in the way of Srimati Radharani Radha Anugatha, Trinada Visunijbhav is quite natural. Without which we cannot expect Hari Bhajan, not possible. Also, Prabhupada speaking one spectacular thing. In this material world, you will have to suffer, grow your patience, humbleness. Also, another important thing, you will have to honor other, appreciate. But you know already, many times Prabhupada told, Parasabhava karmani na prasangsat na garhet. You already know. Now you can protest. Maharaj, we already know. Parasabhava karmani na prasangsat na garhet. Here Prabhupada going to, you will have to appreciate, give honor to others. Prabhupada speaking, that if it is favorable for your Harivajan, this is favorable. For your Harivajan, this can create favorable situation. If you appreciate other, honor other. Honor other, appreciate other doesn't mean you will have to accept anything, all bad qualities from him. Like Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda used to say that British period was very good for us for Harivajan. Whereas Bhaktivinoda Thakur was an administrator, it was well known to him that those British government taking all, you know, resources from here, all. They are going to take everything. Still, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was bound to speak that British government, in this British government, we have our facility to do bhajan appropriately, properly, no problem, nothing. This was speaking. I mean, which is favorable for bhajan. Material people can think, what kind of material benefit he can get this way? That Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, they are speaking. If it is going to give some extra advantage to you, for Hari Bhajan. Why not you praise that man? Appreciate. Just like Radharani going to appreciate, you know, give honor to Jatila Kutila, this, that. No harm in it. You will have to do it. If you are sure that he is going to give you extra facility in your Hari Bhajan, so what wrong in it? You will have to do it. No problem. This way you will have to grow your patience, humbleness, everything to understand Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan, Krishna Bhajan at least. Yes. You have to. Now question is there. Yesterday I was speaking how those gopikas, they are speaking that Krishna going to put them in trouble. Krishna going to put them in trouble. Krishna vanished from Rasa Leela. What can be the reason I was discussing in details? Yesterday I was discussing about it and I was one by one I was trying to prove that you cannot compare Krishna, the Supreme Lord, with any ordinary quality of an ordinary man. Those who are doing Krishna Bhajan, their quality is exclusive. And whereas I am going to think about Krishna, how I can compare? The question was that Bhajato Anu Bhajanti Eka Eka Etat Viparjayam Viparjayam No Vayanscha Bhajanti Eka E Etat no bruhi prabhu. And Krishna was giving answer. Mitho bhajanti je sakshaha svarthaikanto damahite na tatro sauhridam dharmaha svarthartham tadi na anyatha. Also, I was speaking, Krishna giving answer. Bhajanti abhajato jevai karuna pitaro yatha dharma nirapabhado atro Sauhidancha Sumadhamma. Sometime we can find, that somebody going to do serving somebody, still is not going to get any seva service from him or her. This question Krishna is going to speak. This is possible 100% because sometimes we see that father, mother, actually parent, they are going to take care of their children all the time. Bhajanti Abhajato jevai karuna pitarav yatha dharmo nirapabhado atto sohidancha sumadhamha. And this way actually Gopika going to this Gopika in front of Gopika, Krishna speaking, this kind of dharma is very good because there is no self-interest involved in it. No self-interest, question of self-interest involved in it. So it's quite natural. It's possible. And in that case, father and some sadhus, they can also, without interest, they can do seva. Some sadhus, prayena deva munayo sabamukti kama maunam charanti vijanena pararthu nischa. This slok you can remember. Prahlad Maharaj speaking to Nisringadeva. So it is possible. Sometime, one side seva. Those Sadhu Guru Vaishnav, they are not going to expect anything. And usually those are parents, they are not going to expect anything. They are going to serve, they are going to give seva without any external reason. I mean, This is possible. And also previous, you know, argument, you know, usually if somebody in painful situation and that painful situation going to touch my heart, then I can try to serve somebody. This is possible in this material world. But Bhagavan is beyond any material conception. So we cannot confine Bhagavan within this short compass. Not possible. Bhagavan is expressing compassion for the whole infinite universe. His affection. So how I can compare with his material mother and father? Also, if we think clearly that father and mother, they also have some desire. In future, boy can grow up, can take care of us. This kind of self-interest, without self-interest, nothing we cannot expect. And when actually, the third point, bhajato, bhajanti abhajato jevai. Kuruno pitro jatha, third point is, bhajato opi navai kachit bhajanti. Abhajato kuto. Atma rahim, ramahi atma kama akritugga guru druha. Third point is that, if somebody is atma ram, he is always self-satisfied, no problem. In that case, he is not going to take any help from outside, or he is not going to expect. In that case, he is not going to give any response to your seva. Otherwise, how possible? And another is Gurudrahi, who is heartless, like Ramchandra Puri, Ramchandra Khan. Is possible. We cannot expect any seva from them. They are pasanda, heartless. Anyway, we cannot compare the character and what is see with Bhagavan. Bhagavan is supreme, no achinta. Bhagavan achinta prabhav. Though you can say Bhagavan is atmaram, but who is going to take care of the infinity world? He is Atmaram, okay. But though he is Atmaram, still he is going to take care of infinity Brahmanda. Oh, everything, final. Oh, Bhagavan is Atmaram, but who is going to take care of everything? Though Bhagavan is Atmaram, but still Bhagavan going to take care of devotees, those who are doing seva, according to that Bhagavan also going to give response. Bhagavan going to the Aham Bhakta Paradhin Asatantra Ivadijo. If this kind of situation is there, then how we can expect that Bhagavan is heartless, this, that? Not possible. Bhagavan going to speak that I am actually going to ignore those who are going to do seva, my seva, usually I am going to ignore them. Externally. Then, Bhagavan speaking, if some property, some poor man going to lose his property or lost, in that case, day and night that poor man going to think about that property lost. He is not going to take food or water, anything, always full of anxiety, how to get back that property. This way, Bhagavan is going to speak this way, that why I was bound to go away from Rasa Leela, not to make you cry, not to increase your painful situation, nothing. Simply because there was some very nice idea in me. Naham tu sakshyo bhajato opi jantuno bhajami amisham anavritti vitvahe. Naham tu sakshyo bhajato opi jantuno bhajami amisham anubhitti vitvai yatha adhano labda dhane vinaste tat chintayat anyat nebhrito na veda. That is the reason. This way I wanted to increase their mood of bhajan. I wanted to see how they are increasing their bhajan mood. This way I wanted to go away from this rasa place, though I know there was painful situation inside you and you all crying. But Parat Parakhileshwar, Supreme Lord, whenever going to do anything, there is some special reason. Without any reason, is not going to. We cannot compare our activities with His activities. All the time they are busy with their family members, property, profit and loss, everything. So how they can do Krishna bhajan? That is the main point. Because for specially for Krishna bhajan, we need only one thing. That is tremendous attraction for Krishna. The only objective attraction for the infinite world is Krishna. And we can go tremendous love. That is the item we need for Krishna bhajan. For Krishna bhajan, not that we need so many things, no. Nothing we need. We only need this kind of thing. If we like to get rid of this painful situation of this material world, then we will have to do Krishna bhajan from heart. All the time we'll have to try to do Krishna bhajan. Without that, we cannot reach our highest goal. Highest goal means, which is waiting for all Jivatma. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak, wanted to give this kind of secret property, which is rare. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give us that secret property, which is impossible for common people to understand. They cannot understand. What is that property? That is the main thing. A Jivatma can get such a seva, which is inconceivable. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give us unnato ujjvala rasam sabhakti sriyam. This he wanted to give us, which is rare, impossible. We cannot expect. What he cannot expect, what he cannot think, what he cannot conceive, what he cannot, we don't know the utility of that object, so why should I ask that thing? That is the main. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give us this kind of thing to us. That is the main thing. And also, Krishna going to give answer that if there is no vipralambha, then sambhogam in Ujjal Nirmani it is written, na vina vipralambhena sambhagaha pushti masnute. Without vipralambha, the more you can feel the mood of separation, if there is more and more separation mood, then you can get exclusive painful situation you can meet. And then actually when you can get Krishna ultimately, then you can understand what is the excellent thing. Na vina vipralambhena sambhagaha pushtim asnuti. Without vipralambha, this milan cannot bring excellency in our life. That is the main thing. That is the main thing actually. And actually, I was discussing that Bhagavan Yogamaya, actually the word of Yogamaya he wanted to speak. And also one thing you should remember. While Mahavan speaking about giving Sanatan Sikha, they are specially Mahaprabhu speaking that Krishna Antadhyan Lila, when Krishna disappeared from this material platform, and Mahishi abduction of Mahishi, all the wives of Krishna from Dwarka, they were supposed to come to some place under the guidance of Arjuna. Mahaprabhu going to speak that Mahishi abduction lila, Mahishi abduction, everything, that is all Mayamaya, all done by Yogamaya. All Yogamaya done. So actually also we have seen blood coming from the body of Krishna, Pitama Bhishma going to throw arrow, we know. That time if somebody going to think that Krishna having material body because blood coming, also Mahaprabhu going to, you know, Mahaprabhu trying to go get out of Gambhira self, solitary self, then Mahaprabhu, you know, bounce with wall, everything, blood coming. This way, if you think there is a material body, then all finish, everything finish. All done by Yogamaya so that we can understand this is not material thing. So, as per the definition of Jiva Goswami Pad, I was bound to speak. Aghatan ghatan patyesi achinta mahashakti. This was. And about Yogamaya was bound to speak. Yoge atmana saho jamaya is called Yogamaya. Yoge atmana saho milane jamaya. It is Yogamaya. And according to that, we find that Yogamaya actually we see expression of Karuna, special Karuna. Now you think if some yogi, gyani or any bhakta trying to get Krishna, life after life we'll have to do bhajan to meet Krishna. Still we cannot get the chance to meet with Krishna. This is the situation. We'll have to wait life after life, but still we cannot get darshan of Krishna. But still here we find that Krishna is so merciful, so merciful, and those gopikas, you know, those who are sadhan siddha gopikas, waiting for life after life, and those nitya siddha gopikas, what to speak about them? They are going to meet with Krishna. To meet with Krishna is not a matter of joke. Rupa Goswami Pada also writing in Skid, impossible, impossible to meet. Any amount of sadhana anisthan, what we are doing, job, top, tapasya, asceti, penances, any kind of thing we are doing, tibra. And even after that, if at all Bhagavan coming in front of them, they are going to ask some bhukti, mukti, siddhi. Impossible to meet with Krishna. Who can meet with Krishna? What kind of bhajan we need? And that Krishna we see. Bhagavan going to do, took decision to do excellent leela, arasa leela. Yogayo Krishneno saho miranayo maya sabdo yasya sa Yogamaya. Bhagavan going to take help of this Yogamaya. Help mean is internal potency, but you help. So that Leela can reach up to the excellent point. And out of this Karuna, excellent Karuna, Krishna going to express excellent Karuna so that this kind of Leela possible for him. Another point we know that Bhagavan, it is written that watching this Sarat Purnima night, Krishna took decision to Bhikshu Rantun, you know, it is in there, Bhagavan wanted to play, start, you know, dance. And if Sukhdev Goswami going to write that Krishna took decision to Bhagavan Rantu Manaschakre, this word written, Bhagavan Rantu Manaschakre, this written. And Bhagavan, he was actually, Sukhdev Goswami should speak. Sukhdev Goswami should have spoken this word, Bhagavan Opi Ridangsamaso. Sukhdev, if going to write Bhagavan Upi Rirangsamaso or Rantu Miesha, as per Sanskrit grammar. See, if Sukhdev Goswami not going to use this word, Bhagavan Rantu Manaschakre, if not going to write this, if straightway Sukhdev Goswami, if going to write that Bhagavan Upi Rirangsamaso, or Rantu Miesho. In that case, there is some speciality that Sukhdev Goswami is going to write Bhagavan Rantum Manaschakre, but not writing this way. If Sukhdev Goswami is going to write this way, in that case, what is the meaning? Then Akhanda Ichha Shakti. Akhanda Ichha Shakti Bhagavan. Wanted to do Leela. Raman Kariti Ichha Karjan. If Sukhdev Goswami at all going to write Bhagavan Opi Rirangsamasa or Rantu Miesha, in that case the meaning is totally different. In that case, the meaning coming to us, the akhanda ichha shakti. Akhanda ichha shakti, Purna Bhagavan wanted to enjoy. Raman Kriti ichha kare. But if at all Bhagavan is writing this way, still that ichha, desire, we cannot compare with us. If at all Bhagavan going to express desire to do Raman, enjoyment. But that desire, surely not Laisa. Because Bhagavan, when doing something, Bhagavan looking, Bhagavan desiring, Bhagavan going, Bhagavan hearing, anything Bhagavan doing, we can never compare his activities with our activities. We bonded soul. Try to understand. All the activities of Bhagavan is exclusive. We cannot compare it with our activities. That is different. Though Bhagavan not going to look anything, apani pado, javano grihita, paschatiya chakshu, sa, srinatiya karna, different kind of things in Upanishad we find. The same argument, Sarvam Vatajaju wanted to speak, but the first part, not second part, Mahaprabhu giving this, Apanipado Jabano Grihita. Though there is no hand and leg, everything, no eyes, no nothing, but still it is written, Bhagavan running very quickly. There is no eyes, but going to look. There is no ear, but going to hear everything, what not. If you can do anything secretly inside your room, still Bhagavan can know. Omnipresent, omniscient. This kind of actually thing, and in Brahma Sangita we already know the activities of all sense organs of Bhagavan. It's not like us. It's exclusive. Actually, we already know that Bhagavan have no hand and leg. Mahaprabhu going to give you know Siddhanta Bhisha to in front of Sarvabhauma. Yes, Bhagavan having no hand, no leg, no eyes, no ears, everything. But Bhagavan going to see everything. How it is possible? No eyes by looking everything, no ears by hearing everything. This kind of, you know, Siddhanta Vichar from Upanishad we are going to hear. And Mahaprabhu going to give answer. That's mean Bhagavan is not having material sense organ like us. Apanipado doesn't mean Bhagavan has no ear, no eye, nothing. It means Bhagavan having no material sense organ, but aprakita sense organ there. Aprakita sense organ, everything there, Bhagavan. Mahaprabhu going to speak. So aprakita Bhagavan, aprakita sarir, and those gopikas, they are all aprakita. Ananda Chinmaya Rasapati Bhavita Abhi, we know. And Paramahansa Siramani, Srila Sukhdev Goswami, Sukhdev Sarva Saktiman, Bhagavan, is Rasa Leela going to describe, and not going to use these two words, to any of these two words, Bhagavan, Rirang Samasa, or Rantu Miesha. But Bhagavan Sukhdev Goswami writing, Bhagavan Rantum Manas Chakre. From this word, we can clearly come to know that this desire only not coming out of this means that this desire not coming out of his fanciful mind. I can do. I am Sarat, I can do anything. Not that. Bhagavan Runtu Manaschakre, this word, going to prove that Bhagavan is a superpower, Ichasakti. But there is one indication. Bhagavan not going to express fanciful desire. I am powerful, so I can do anything. But this Icha, this kind of desire, is going to prove, has some reason behind it. As if some unknown reason going to guide Bhagavan, give Bhagavan inspiration. Though Bhagavan Atmaram still going to feel some attraction, Atmaram not going to feel any attraction, but still, is going to prove that as if some unknown, you know, force there. That's why Bhagavan Rantu Manas Chakre, this word. And Bhaktadin, always and every time, the one special quality, Bhagavan having infinity quality. But the main quality is that Bhagavan Bhaktavasal. That is the main quality, which is going to give us full satisfaction, full faith. Bhagavan Bhaktadhin, Bhagavan Bhaktavasal. That is the vital quality. For this reason, everybody feeling some attraction, because Bhagavan Bhaktavasal Bhagavan. So Bhaktadin Bhagavan Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavita Abhi, the desire of Bhagavan, all enjoying mood, everything, all as if going to be reflected from this gopikas also. Sarat Bostu, if it is there, that desire, it translated They love Krishna. Anything Bhagavan can get. Bhagavan is Supreme Lord. Anything Bhagavan can get. What cannot get? Anything, anytime Bhagavan can get. Then why he should wait for Saradat Phulla Mallika? Saradat Phulla Mallika, Bhikshu Rantum Manas Chakre. Why Bhagavan, we have to wait? Simply because to get maturity, situation going to mature and that, and already I told you, sir, Sanatan Goswami going to write that in eternal world there is eternally present this Leela, Rasa Leela. And duration of that Rasa Leela you already know, Brahmaratri, not one night. But anyway, Sanatan Goswami going to write that this Rasa Leela, whenever coming in this material world, when Bhagavan going to start this Rasa Leela fast here in his material world, in that case surely Bhagavan going to start this Leela here in Sarat Punnimaras. Sarat Punnimaras is the starting here in this way. That's why we going to observe. So bhakta adhinata aham bhakta paradhin is very important thing. We have to think. To fulfill the desire of those gopikas, those who have long time they are waiting, they are not any woman. Sarva Shakti, Bhagavan now took decision to fulfill their heart. With the help of Jogmaya, I already proved 2 days ago, Jogmaya means Purna Kipa, full, topmost Kipa, Karuna. Because without Karuna, nobody can expect to meet with Krishna. Only, whereas about Vaishnava is the Ahetuki Karuna, Yogyata Vichare Kichunayapa, we are speaking in our Kita, but Krishna is going to feel attraction because they have tremendous love. Their love can never be compared with Himalayan hills. And in material world, whatever enjoyment we want to do, we are going to depend upon eyes, ears, hand, leg, skin. Follow. But that is not the case for Bhagavan. Whenever we like to enjoy something, we'll have to depend upon our sense organ. Otherwise, how we can? Because mind going to cooperate with you, you mean all sense organ, then you can get enjoyment. But this is not the case. Here in this material world, matter and sense organ there, your mind going to desire, then you can get enjoyment. But about Bhagavan, we should not speak that way. Bhagavan need not wait. Bhagavan need not take anything material advantage or material sense organ, matter, this, that. So what can be this Leela? Whereas Bhagavan is Atmaram, Bhagavan is above all infinity, world under his control, anytime, whatever he like to do, he can do. But now he is waiting to get maturity of the situation. Right situation, Bhagavan going to start with Rasa Purnima. This is. By the duration of Rasa Leela, I already told long time. So, our enjoyment and the enjoying mood of Bhagavan is not same. We should not confuse. If we make confusion, then totally we are going to fall down. We can find some fault with Supreme Lord. Brahmaji also going to give indication about this, that we should not have any material idea about it. Prapancham nisprapancha opi vidamba yosi bhutale. Prapancham nisprapancha opi. You are beyond prapancha, material. You are all beyond material world. And And you see, is prapancham nisprapancha yopi vidamba yosi bhutale prapanno prapanno janatananda sandoham pratitum prabhu. You are going to accept the Siddhanta of Brahma or not? First question. You are bound to accept. Because Brahma is our Adi Guru. Krishna is the Chaturmukha, Hare Krishna Chaturmukha, you know. So you cannot ignore Brahma. Brahma was initiated by Bhagavan himself. Brahman Dikha, everything got. And Kam Gayatri Kambi, everything Brahma got directly from Supreme Lord. Krishnam Brande Jagat Gurum. So how you can ignore Brahma? So Guru Brahma speaking, the prapancham nisprapancho opi vidambayasi bhutale. You are beyond material comprehension, our human comprehension. But still you are coming here in this material world to play in such a way, people, they are in confusion to understand. The only reason we know you are coming here, you are going to do different kind of leela. Of course, Bhagavan also told, Bhajate Taddesi Kira Jasutta Tatvara Bhavi, you can remember. You can remember the sloka Bhagavan speaking himself. So here actually Bhagavan going to do divine kind of leela because Bhagavan like to do something exclusive for us. Anugrahayo Bhutanam Manusim Tonumastritaha. Anugrahayo Bhutanam Manusim Tonumastritaha. Bhajate Taddesikiraha Yasruta Tatparo Bhavet. Tatparo Bhavet. Bhavet means Vidilingo, affirmative. After watching, after they must, you know, get ready to meet with me. They can feel inspiration to meet with me, love me. That's why I am doing this kind of leela, though I have no desire to do it, but still desire. Atmaram, still I am going to fulfill the desire. Prapancham nisprapancho opi virambayasi bhutale. Prapanno janatananda sandoham prathitun prabhu. You are just doing, you are going to do leela just like an ordinary human being. Simply. People are in confusion and understand, is Supreme Lord or not? Because those who are for a long time they are waiting with some feeling of separation. I like to meet with you, Saranagata, to give your seva to them. You see, in Gita also you can find, na? There it is written, Bhagavan coming here in this material world. And in Gita also you can find this kind of sloka. But Vishwanatha Chakravarti is going to make nice meaning. But Vishwanatha Chakravarti is going to mean that those devotees not going to pray Bhagavan that you save me. This cannot so happen. They never feel any situation they are put into, they feel we are comfortable, nice. Tatyanikam. Jada yada hidaramasya glanir bhavati bharato abhothanam adharmasya tadatmanam srijamyaham paritranayo sadhunam vinasayo chaduskritam sambhavami juge juge. Is written. Here it is written, jada jada hi dharmasya glanir bhavati bharato abhothanam adharmasya tadatmanam srijamyaham paritranayo sadhunam vinasayo chaduskritam. Paritranayo sadhunam, to save those sadhu from danger. What danger? Paritranayo sadhunam, vinasaya cha duskritam. Those who are wicked personality, the very dangerous demon, they are like to kill. Bhagavan, when like to give punishment, that is also one kripa. Gurudev, when going to give me punishment, this is also kripa. If I can feel, is good. If I cannot feel, then I can become sorry. Anugrahayo, you know, bhutanam manusiddhi se, here in Bhagavatam. And there it is written in Gita, already you know. There it is written, jada jada hi dharmasya glanir bhavati bharato, abhutanam adharmasya tadatmanam sijamyaham, paritranaya sadhuram. Vishwana Chakudiva writing, those sadhu guru Vaishnava, they are pure Vaishnava, they are never going to pray to Bhagavan. Bhagavan, save me, I am in trouble. Now somebody going to put argument. Yes, sometime we have seen Bhakta going to speak, Prabhu, save me. We never find the Prahlad going to, save me, Prabhu, save me. My father going to put me in fire, give me poison, throwing me from hill to down in the sea, ocean. Not going to follow. Vishwanatha Chakudeva speaking, somebody can start argument. Yes, we have seen. Some devotee saying, please save me, Prabhu. Somebody can say. Vishwanatha Chakudeva speaking, that sometimes somebody by chance can speak, usually not speaking. But if at all speaking, it is slip of tongue. He is not because, you know, he is not habituated to ask anything from Supreme Lord. About Krishna, if I undo, if I was thinking about Narayan, this is different thing. Where Mahaprabhu going to speak, na asrishya vadaratam pinastama madarsanam mamatvam karutu. Any situation I put into. Devotee not even, you see, in front of Shankar Bhagavan and Devi Maya is Chitrakatu Raja speaking. But when Devi going to curse, you become Asur. Devi cursing. But he is not going to curse. Mahadev speaking, unnecessarily you are going to curse him. You see the power of a Vaishnava. He could also give curse to you, but he is not giving. Chitrakatu also could give curse to you, but he is not going to. This is the unique position and glory of a Vaishnava. He is not going to pray. Also, he is not going to pray. He is speaking. Chitrakatu coming down from chariot and going to pray. Hey Devi, I am not going to pray you so that you can take back your curse. The curse coming or bless coming, anything by the desire of Krishna maybe. Maybe we cannot see past, present or future. All infinity Bhagavan can see. Maybe some reason. Okay. I am not going to pray you. Be satisfied out of your own glories. I have nothing to you. Okay. You can bless me this much and go on. Whereas Chitrakatu Raja was in a position to keep curse, and Chitrakatu Raja gladly going to accept that curse. He is a Pashupakki Vaya Thakki Sargeva Nirai Tava Bhakti Rahu Bhakti Vinodo Hidai. Now actually, Vishwanatha Chakudeva speaking, by chance he is slip of tongue, maybe, but he is not habituated. He never took decision. By chance in any situation, suddenly coming, a slip of tongue, Prabhu, save me. But it is not his habit, Vishwanatha Chakudeva speaking. And it is written here that Vinashaya cha duskritam. Those who are wicked brothers going to finish them, and to paritranaya sadhinam. Paritran means save. Paritam means special. Paritran. Paritran means, this, as far as Sanskrit grammar, if tran is there, you save me. But paritran means special saving. Special saving means after he is going to be saved by Krishna, there cannot be any problem. That's called paritran. That paritran word is not available and not applicable in this material world. Follow. Doctor can give medicine, I can recover. That is also not paritran. Paritran, this word I cannot use it. Impossible. Paritran is only applicable, special. I am going to be saved by Supreme Lord. And in my life, never this kind of situation can come. Paritran, totally finished. And this is only possible when Vishwanatha Chakravarti is going to speak. Paritrana sadhuna means those sadhu, they are feeling a deep feeling of separation. They are crying day and night. Ajata pakshaiva mataram khaga. Yesterday I told. That same Chittagadu Raja took the came in the form of Vittasur, and Vittasur, outside Vittasur, inside is devotee, great devotee. Is the Kipa Patra of Sankarsan, special Kipa Patra of Sankarsan. So devotional mood is there with Atma, so he is going to speak this way. And Indra cannot understand why he is speaking this way, whereas he is demon. Demon is usually not going to. So Paritrano Sadhu Nam, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Bhag going to speak, those devotees going to pray to Supreme Lord, please save us from the ocean of Brijinarnava. Brijinarnava mean the ocean of miseries. Misery, what kind of misery? A feeling of separation. They feel, you cannot believe. How you can believe? You have no practical experience of that. If someday if you can reach up to that point, then you are absurd. You can say absurd because you have no practical experience. All practical experience you have in your life is not going to match with the transcendental one. How you can match? It's totally opposite. So you cannot, any amount of example, any amount of reference, not sufficient. What is excellent rasa lila, what is Krishna, what is the gopikas, what is the mellow, sweet mellow enjoyment there? Impossible. We can confuse 100%. 100% we can confuse. We cannot understand. So Vishwanatha Chakravarti Bhag, Brijinarnabad. Brijinarnabad mean? Brijinarnabad mean actually Brijinarnabad means the ocean of misery. Misery due to the separation they are feeling from Krishna. They are separated. That's why. Nothing else. Not because my property gone, nobody going to give me sufficient honor and respect, lap puja patisha, so I am crying. Not that. Vishwanatha Chakravarti Bhag is going to speak this way. So this way we understand that the paritranaya sadhuram doesn't mean paritran, I am suffering from, you know, poverty. You give me some property so that I can, you know, cut my poverty. Not that. Because dissatisfaction anyhow dissatisfaction we cannot expect in a Vaishnava. And what to speak about those pure Vaishnava, and what to speak about Rupanuga devotee, those who are going to understand what is Rasa Leela. It's mad, impossible. If at all any desire there inside mind, they should not do. What is the symptom of a Raganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta? What is the symptom of a pure devotee? What is their desire? We are in confusion, we cannot understand because their position is a separate rank, their platform, and we are in such, you know, so we are always in confusion. So prapancham nisprapancha yopi birambha yosi bhutale prapanno janatananda sandoham prathitum prabhu. Prathitum mean to establish. What to establish? Prathitum. Actually, Bhagavan you are beyond this material comprehension, our human comprehension. But still you are going to come here. Sambhavami yuge yuge. Sambhavami. Still I am coming here in this material world. Just like human being, people in confusion, they cannot understand. Similar, like human being, I am going to do different kind of leela. And those who are inclined to me, those who have long time they are doing bhajan and crying. Chiro saranagata jan, to give them your service, to increase their mood of seva, to increase their ananda, prema and ananda, these two words we use. In material world, many times I told this prema, this word is not at all applicable in this material world. Prema is only applicable in this Golok Vrindavan. Prema, if I use this word in material world, then it's a great mistake. But prema is free of any karma. Prema, this word means, without any self-interest, I am going to love Krishna. Why I am going to love? To love Krishna I am loving. Why you are loving? To love Krishna. I cannot stop myself. I am feeling attraction for Krishna. Why? Atma ramascha manayo nirgantha purukrame kuravanti ahetukim bhaktim ittam bhutagunaha hari. So Krishna, having this kind of quality, nobody can stop. Even I told about Ravan, long day, maybe 10-15 years ago, I was speaking that Ravan, actually his brother going to speak, why you are going to take trouble to take the base of sannyas? Straightway you could, take the form of Ram, very easy, and you are going to take trouble to take sannyas base, this, that, unnecessarily. No, brother, not unnecessarily. I also was thinking that way. But when I started meditating on Ram, oh my God, I go mad. Ravan speaking. I also thought that way. But when, because if you like to change your feature, like a chameleon, I already gave example. A chameleon going to jump into a green bush is first going to meditate, green. Then his body color changes. Then he going, that chameleon going to jump into green bush so that nobody can discover where that chameleon is. So anyway, those who are having this kind of power to take the form of, like Asura, they can have this kind of power. They can change. They have special power. But Ravan speaking, well, I also wanted to think that way. But when I started meditating on Ram, then what to speak about abduction of Sita? When I started meditating on Ram, I was going mad. Parastri Sangha Kuto. Hi. Then I was going to forget everything. I was going to forget everything. I need to abduct Sita, keep in Lanka, fight with, all I forget. Immediately I checked myself. I said, no. If I take the form of Ram, it's not possible. I can get lost in myself. It's not possible. I am Asur. I am Rakshas. So I have so many things I will have to do, fight and this, that. So why should I? Has some reason. Also indirectly is the desire of, Krishna, Nayan speaking, na? If you like to come back very shortly, then you will have to express just opposite mood. And if you are going to come back to me with positive mood, then seven life you will have to wait. Within three life you can come if you are going to, because if somebody going to think negative way, Suppose somebody is going to insult you, day and night you are thinking about him. Oh, he insults me, I have to take revenge. Anything, positively if you think, it takes long time. Yudhishthira Maharaj, in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj, Naradji Maharaj speaking. Maharaj, is a speciality. Kenuppupayana manaha Krishna Niveshvayat. But this is not applicable for us, Gauri devotee. Be careful. Kenuppupayana manaha Krishna Niveshvayat. Somehow, with friend and foe conception, anything, anyhow, if you are going to concentrate on the Supreme Lord, you are going to get result. Many such examples we know. So it's not possible. Ravan say it was not possible for me. It's not. So you see the quality of Ram. Now you understand, try to guess. Because though guessing, you know, you cannot guess. It's, this kind of procedure not allowed, but still I'm speaking what to do. If Ravan speaking, so powerful Ravan, he's speaking this way. When I think about Ram, I go mad. Then if you going to see Krishna, what will be your condition? You see the condition of Sarvam Vatajaja. When Mahaprabhu going to show his, I am Krishna, I am Ram, I am Gauranga, then Sarvam faint, fall down on ground. Because the power, when Bhagavan going to appear, bonded soul, they have no such power to bear, because so much power. So much power, you know, when Bhagavan comes, it's impossible. You cannot bear. Because if 440 volt, if you are going to touch, I am not going to give this example, but still I am going to speak that way. It's very easy for you to understand. 440 volt in front of 440 volt, if 440 volt is there, it's very dangerous for you. Even in field, you say, Electricity Department Corporation going to draw their, you know, connecting, and there is one big network. Then if down there is, you know, field full of water, somebody going to go there, immediately that current can catch. If you are dry, still okay. If you are going to wear cloth, wet cloth, or if you are, there is one, water in the field, and that high tension, where is there up? The big problem. Many such people die. Be careful about it. So if about current, this, and Bhagavan is so much power, Sarvaishajyapati Bhagavan, if at all coming in the form of, you know, very, Arjun couldn't bear. Arjun could not, Vishwarup Bhagavan wanted to show. He started shaking. Oh, I can die. What I am speaking, what I am seeing. Oh, proceed, Jagannath. Proceed, Jagannath. You stop it. I cannot see. I cannot bear it. Why? You are so powerful, Arjun. Eh? But now I cannot see. Proceed, you become satisfied with you. With me, I cannot bear enough of it. Arjun gone mad, watching the Vishwarup, infinity Brahmanda. Oh my God! There, all star and moon, everything, all Kurukshetra field, everybody dying, going to enter into the mouth of Mahakal. Bhagavan is Mahakal also. So you cannot bear. Even in front of, you know, Big Vaishnava, like Ramanujacharya, Madhvacharya, ordinary people, they cannot come. So power there. Even in our Prabhupada, who is the eternal person of Radharani, Nayanmani Manjari, nobody, if at all forcefully go, cannot speak, to stammering. So power. So I think about Supreme Lord Himself. How it is possible? How we can say Bhagavan is made up of flesh and blood, because blood coming, Maharaj, there is written in Bhagavatam, foolish. To cheat you. Just to cheat you. Bhagavan going to speak, Bhagavan going to show that, no reason there. When Sarvam Bhattacharya, when Mahaprabhu going to show him, Sarvam Bhattacharya is so powerful, could not bear, he fall down. Mahaprabhu going to say, what happens, get up, going to get up. And watching, Mahaprabhu Bhagavan going to give power. There also, Krishna wanted to give power to Arjuna. It is written, I am going to give you power, special power. Otherwise, you cannot see this kind of thing. My Vishwarupa, you cannot see. I am going to give you spiritual eyes, special eyes, which you can see. So our eyes, our sense organ, do you think it is sufficient to understand Rasa Leela, to understand about Krishna, what is the charming condition there in Golok Vrindavan? Do you think it is sufficient? How you believe on your sense organ to take decision about Krishna? This is our foolishness. Brahma, our Adi Guru, going to speak, prapancham nisprapancha yopi viramba yosi bhutale prapanna janatananda sandaham prathitum prabhu. He prabhu. Those who are for long, they are waiting with full anxiety to increase their seva mood, to give them seva, to increase their seva mood. Excellent ananda. You want to increase the ananda mood. That's why you are going to come down here. Otherwise there is no reason. You have personally, you have no reason. What reason? There is no reason. Also in Gita, Bhagavan going to speak in front of Arjuna. Ajo yopi san abhayatma bhutanam iswara yopi san prakritim swam adishtrayo sambhavami atma mayaya. Once again, jada jada hi dharmasyo jnanir bhavati bharato abhutanam adharmasyo tadatmanam srijamyaham paritranayo sadhunam vinasaya chuduskritam sambhavami juge juge. Bhagavan going to speak. And here also speaking, ajo opi san, also in different way, Bhagavan, those who are going to understand, my janma karma cha me divyam jo me vetti tattataha, you know, it is written, na? Janma karma cha me divyam jo vetti tattataha, then, they are not going to take birth again. They are not going to, because they understand the full tattva. When this question answer going on, I was speaking, still I think it is incomplete on my part. Still you see, that question answer going on, that as if Krishna going to speak in front of those gopikas. Oh gopikas, if you all going to misunderstand me, then who can understand me? Ananda chinmaya rasa pratibhavitavi, you know, all the desire, they are all pratibhavit, influenced. What Krishna want to do, their desire, want to get the self, that already they are inspired. Sarva Shakti. Krishna, as if Krishna going to speak, you also misunderstand me. I cannot expect. You also misunderstand me. How possible? You love me so much. Even there is this, Durjara Geho Senkhala Sangbrishcha Tadava Pratiyatu Sadhana. Krishna going to speak after some time. You get satisfied by your own highness. I have nothing to pay you. Follow what I say. In front of a big king, in a Sarvabhuma Raja, like Ambarish Maharaj, Pithu Maharaj, if you are going to approach with some broken, rice, like Sudama feeling sigh, is Ananta Brahmandanath, is Ananta Brahmandanath, Supreme Lord, Paratpara Akhileshwar, oh my God, I have nothing. Anyway, Upayan, Some gift I must give, but nothing there. Some broken rice. Some broken you are going to throw away outside, road. But Sudama people are going to, because they are very poor, going to collect chaturo musti, musti, and a chaturo, chatur musti, four from different, four different house. His wife going to collect broken rice and go tanubadhya. Tanubadhya, that rice going to, you know, make one packet in cloth, because no bag, nothing. He has so many bag. There's no bag. And the cloth there is so many hole. So many hole there. So somehow going to pack up and, you know, tie and going to take in backside and going to meet Krishna. You see the situation. So when you have nothing, but still you have to meet, how you can go? Like you try to get the feeling of Sudama. Sudama going to meet with Supreme Lord, Infinity Brahmananath. But you have nothing, is going to take some broken rice. But the love is full of love. Krishna want to see this. That's why when Sudama will reach, then Krishna going to pay full respect like elder brother. Krishna going to jump from the bed and going to, you know, pay dandavat and going to make him sit on his own bed. You sit here, you sit here. And started bringing water. Hey, bring water, water, and flower, fruits, everything. And started worshipping. Kimmanena kirtam punyam avadhyutena sabhayitam. This is a religion. Are those, you know, wives of Krishna. Are is a beggar. Very poor. What he has done? So Sukriti. That Krishna himself going to wash lotus feet and going to, you know, put water on head, going to pay this full respect, you know. We cannot expect. What can be the reason? So if you like to give to Krishna, what you can give? You have any property you like to give? Eh? What you can give? Only the thing you can give is your heart. But you cannot give. That is the main problem. Only Krishna going to get your heart. You can give or not. If not, then Rasa Leela you need not understand. You stop hearing her, Rasa Leela. What you can understand? Introductory speech also I am trying to speak so that there is no misunderstanding. So any actually Supreme Lord, and in front of Supreme Lord, what I can give? What I have so that I can satisfy him? Nothing I have. Only I can give my heart. Krishna, my heart I am going to give to you. This way we can expect. So Krishna speaking, O Gopikas, you give everything to me. You have nothing in your life, nothing which you can deserve that it is mine. You already offer everything. Totally. Even mind, heart, body, and nothing. No belongings there. You are also going to misunderstand why I go away from this, you know, place. You should understand. Why I go away from this place, you know? Why I go away from this place? Only to increase your love. Only to increase your loveful desire to meet me. So that continuously you can increase your desire. Where Krishna? Where Krishna? Where Krishna? We like to miss Krishna. We like to meet Krishna. Without that we can die. This kind of feeling. Follow what I say. This kind of ajo opisana abhyatma bhutanam ishvara opisano prakritim swam my, you know, prakritim sam adhishthayo sambhavami atma mayaya. That atma maya, what is the atma maya? Internal potency. It is out of here, our feeling, what I can feel. Because we have experience of Mahamaya. We have no experience about Yogamaya. Yogamaya means Yogamaya going to arrange so that you can get in connection with Krishna. Sometimes separation. Separation also means external separation means internally you are going to meet. So anyway, yog means addition. Going to help you to get in touch with Krishna. Simply, this meaning. Yogamaya simply means that Krishna, Yogamaya going to help you to get in touch with Krishna. That is Yogamaya. And if you think that if there is separation, and separation also one kind of milan. External separation, internally milan. Externally you can claim this separation, but externally, internally milan. Radharani going to die, close eyes, she is going to close eyes, Krishna gone. But still, when Radharani going to meet Krishna at heart, then somehow consolation getting. Same thing with Gauranga Mahaprabhu. In toto, we will have to follow the leela of Gauranga Mahaprabhu to understand something about this kind of aprakita rasa vilas, everything. Otherwise, material conception can take us into hell. No other way. So, ajo pisana abhayatna Bhagavan himself speaking. Also, janma karma cha me divyam jo vyakti tattatah, you know, takta deham punar janma naiti mamiti soharjuna. Arjun, those who are going to understand my aprakita janma, my birth and lila, those who can tattatah, can feel from heart, then they are not going to take birth again in this miserable, painful world. Takta deham punar janmo naiti mamiti swarjuno. He Arjuna, he is not going to take birth in this painful world again. So try to understand aprakita vilas, aprakita lila of Krishna. Don't try to make it confusion. Make confusion. This way, Krishna going to do this kind of leela. Sometime mother going to tie him. Sometime father going to chide, hey, what you are doing? This way, sometime Nandava going to, hey, bring my wooden chapel. Well, I'm going. Going to bring chapel. How you can tally, how you can understand? Impossible. So, ashabda sparsham arupam abhayam apani pado javana grihitva, or different kind of slok such, going to support our siddhanta that anything, what to speak about rasa lila, any kind of rasa lila, all related to aprakita. Aprakita rasa tattva, not material, because in material world our sense organs should come in contact with the matter, we can enjoy, but this kind of thing is totally absent. Apani pada javano grihitva pashyati achakshuhu sa srinati akarnu. This way, I mean, Mahaprabhu going to speak that Krishna surely having aprakita, hand, leg, eyes, nose, everything says on the sense organ there. But aprakita. Not prakita, material, like us. And Bhagavan, by the help of any sense organ, can do the job of other sense organ. Follow what I say. In Brahma Sangita, it is written that by the help of any sense organ, Bhagavan can do the job of any other sense organ. It's possible. Indriyani yassa sakalandriya vittimanti paschanti panti kalayanti chiram jaganti. You can remember this sloka from Brahma Sangita or never gone through Brahma Sangita. Very good. Try to understand. It is written, Indriyani yassa sakalandriya vittimanti. Anyhow you have no scope, any point, from any angle, you try to approach to prove that is material, I can cut and break and throw. You cannot do. From different angle. You must understand this aprakita. Of course, if you cannot do bhajan properly, you cannot have that kind of feeling. Indriyani yassa sakalandriya vittimanti pasanti panti kalayanti chiram jaganti. This way. Any sense organ can do the job of any others. Krishna can eat with eyes. Krishna can hear with eyes. Anything possible. Here it is, infinity Brahmanda there, Bhagavan is omnipresent. It's a feeling of Nirvishesh Brahma, impersonal Brahma. In the form of impersonal Brahma, Krishna is always and everywhere. But in the form of personality, there is some, you know, there is eternal feature, Krishna is also there. Both form is okay, eternal. Not that it is not good. Though there is no birth, nothing, Krishna is going to take, he is not going to do so many things. This way actually, Krishna is going to do this kind of leela all the time. And in Padavali, Krishna, you know, Rupa Goswami Pad, in Padavali, going to write in one place that one day Krishna going to steal butter, makhan. Krishna going to steal butter. And after that, Krishna going to run. And in this crystal pillar, there Krishna going to see another boy. I can give this example because today is not possible. Whole discussion I have to speak about this leela. Evam parishang karavi marsa snigdekshanodamo bilasa hasai reme ramesho brajasundari bhir jathar bhakaha shop prati brahma vibhramaha. This I can discuss tomorrow. Then I can show. Krishna going to run away, but by chance I'm going to look at a crystal pillar. And watching, one boy is there. Oh, he is going to arrest me. I steal makhan. Hey, you don't speak anybody. I can give half share to you. Krishna speaking. A small Krishna. Do you think Krishna is mad? Do you think Krishna is crazy? So how Krishna going to? That's why I repeatedly told, Krishna like to forget that I am Supreme Lord. Krishna like to forget I am Supreme Lord. No. If Krishna going to at all going to remember the Supreme Lord, anyhow this kind of leela not possible. Not possible. Krishna like to forget. So Krishna is not crazy. Not that in Bhagavatam first kendo first sloka Yanma Dasya Yato Yanamayadita Rascharta Savigya. Here is Savigya. Is going to know everything, any corner of this infinity world. Whatever happening, whatever. Wherever happening, whatever thing. Krishna is going to know. Simultaneously at this time, Krishna have knowledge. But still Krishna is going to play this way. Krishna is going to forget that I am Supreme Lord. Otherwise, Rasa Leela is not. Is so important Leela, so important Leela. So importantly, impossible. Nobody can describe. If Anantadev going to describe for infinity period, cannot come out successful. Anantadev also. The glories of Rasa Leela. You are going to think that Krishna playing with some ladies. That is the problem. Somehow I am going to try to establish, at least you understand. Maybe I am discussing from different corner. I know, still you cannot develop that kind of aprakita bhava. But still, at least you can stop thinking negative way. That is my effort. Otherwise, who is going to touch this, you know, sensitive rasalila? Strictly prohibited. By the guidance of Prabhupada, I am trying to establish that this is so aprakita. Because all over the world there is misconception of Raganuga Bhakta, Ruganuga. They are doing so many things. Rubbish. Let me see. Let me speak something so that they can have basic idea. And someday if they are going to enjoy full kripa of Guru Vaishnava, Raganuga devotee, maybe after living body they can, even in this body also possible. Of course it depends upon your power of bhajan. How much power? Concentration of Krishna, concentration on Krishna only, lotus feet. I can discuss this point, how Krishna want to forget that I am Supreme Lord. Not any leela Krishna doing, what to speak about rasa-leela? Any leela Krishna doing, inside with, you know, but this time Krishna don't like to think that I am Supreme Lord, this, that. Then this exchange of rasa can fall down. The degrees of rasa, you know, increasing and increasing, simply because Krishna is playing just like a human boy. If there is some special supernaturality, then there is a breakage of this rasa tatsa. Oh, be careful. So anyhow, in different way, so ultimately we come to know Bhagavan Rantum Manaschakre. By this word, surely I come to this point. It is not his fanciful crazy idea to enjoy with some ladies. Her infinity world is there. You know? About Brahma Sangita, Mahavishnu. Mahavishnu coming from Krishna. Even about Mahavishnu it is written. Endless. Jasaika nisheshito kalo mathavalambo jivanti loma viraja jagadandanatha vishnura mahanasa yo yasu kalavisesho gavinda madhi purusham tamaham bhajami. Hare Maharaj, if about Mahavishnu this kind of description, then who can get the end of Krishna? Hari ananta, hari rupa ananta. How you can apply your estimation mood? How you can apply, how dare you? Are going to estimate Krishna is black or white, tall or short figure, nice or, you know. What kind of estimation you are going to apply to understand Krishna Leela? Only and only. Only and only. Only and only. By the mercy of Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, our authentic Guru Varu, you can get. If you are going to follow them in toto, if not, then there is no guarantee. We cannot give any guarantee. If you are going to follow Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Keshava Goswami, Sridhara Goswami in toto, if you are going to break your rules and regulations, then I am not, no guarantee. If you can follow, you can prove 100%, I can also put challenge, this life. This life you can get. You should get inspiration. Not that, okay, we are doing Krishna bhajan, it's very tough, you know. No scope to enjoy, no scope to take something good, you know, all Kartik Bhadra can boil and boil. Who told you to take boil? Eh? I told you to do Jukta Vairagya, so that you can get more and more inspiration to hear Harikatha, to understand, to express in front of somebody. Hearing means you will have to speak something. It is my desire. So who told you Yukta Vairagya will have to follow? So that your body can permit also, mind can permit. You know, if you are going to get, I know some problem can be there of body, this, that. And so what to say? If you have your desire from heart, surely Guru Vaishnava also can give you power. Automatically. Automatically you can power and inspiration. How I can do seva? Is Gurudev, Prabhupada not going to help? Surely they can help me. They are full of, you know, mercy, of prakita. So anyway, some tikakar in Bhagavad Rasa Lila tikakar, anyway, from different angle, different people going to this Madhvacharya, going to avoid this portion, because he is going to do, express different lila. Up to this point he is done. After that he is going to leave this portion. Like Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya is going to describe up to this point. Like Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is going to speak. Up to this point he was ordered to do. And after that Uchishta is there, the rest I am going to do. But actually Krishna, Chaitanya Lila are best Vrindavan Das. I am not best. He is the best. Originally, under his guidance, I am going to express some more which he left. He thought that somebody can come in future can do. That's why. Similar way. So you don't try to feel find fault with Madhvacharya or Ramanuja. Maybe up to that point, up to that point, they are giving order by Supreme Lord to express their Baba. Up to that point, after that, it is the responsibility of Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, Raghunath, they are coming in future. They can speak more elaborate way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also coming. He is going to make easy. It's very tough for us to understand. Very easy. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur is going to explain in such a way, it become very easy. Otherwise, if you go through Sandarbha, oh my God, so much headache. And body cannot permit, eyes cannot, and time also cannot permit. So better we will have to depend upon the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, Guru Bhargava. They can take trouble. Why you are going to? You are given some cream, but you are so foolish. Cream is also you cannot take. Eh? Cream also cannot take, no trouble. But still you cannot take. That is, you know. So, other tikakar, sometime I can discuss this point tomorrow, that Leela, how Krishna playing with his image, just like a small boy playing in front of a mirror. This long discussion I can do tomorrow. Within 2-3 days I like to stop this discussion and start new. But I don't know when. I am not going to get satisfaction. So anyway, let me try. Guru Bhargava can help me. There are different tikakars also wanted to express in some different way. Like Sri Krishna, yoga maya upasritaha, this word. Some other tikakar going to explain. Sarbo priyavali mukhyam sri radhikam manasi chinta chintitaha san. Try to understand. But this is my, you know, after this discussion I can stop. Try to understand. Some tikaka, they are even going to think that way. Excellent. What is that? Sri Krishna, yoga maya upasritaha. This is, you know, Bhagavan rantum manas chakre, yoga maya upasritaha. Yes, yoga maya upasrita, from different angle, I tried to discuss under the guidance of different tikakars. But here is special thing. Sri Krishna yoga maya upasritaha, that means they are going to speak sarvo priyavali mukhyam sri radhikam manasi chintitaha sana rantum manas chakri. He is also very excellent. What this meaning? All gopikas there, even we have the account, 100 crores gopikas. What is the population of India? I don't know. I have no information. There are 100 crores gopikas. And similar way, Krishna also going to take each gopikas having separate Krishna. Krishna going to give honor to all, each and every gopikas. Similar. Now here it is written that why Krishna yogamaya upasrita this word? What is the meaning? Meaning is, you know, when we are going to explain this vyakhya of this sloka, anukullena krishna anusilanam, main factor we hear from Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Siddhartha, anukullena min, totally favorable, totally, like Rupa Goswami Pad, priyo sarupe, daita sarupe, this is written. Now Rupa Goswami Pad is just dovetails with the heart of totally matching. Priyo sarupe, daita sarupe, prema sarupe, sahajabi rupe, tatanu rupe. So many things he written about Rupa Goswami. To show us that just matching Rupa Pad is just matching. Sarup, just matching of Gauranga. To understand. So when Rupa Goswami Pad going to write Anukullena Krishnanu Siram, this surely having some special meaning. What is that meaning? We learn from our Guru Bhargava, Anukullena Krishnanu Siram mean Radhika Rani is the Anukula. When Krishna find Radharani totally same, nothing. If Radharani is there, it's okay. Anukullena mean the way Radharani is going to be. So long we are hearing the Brajavadu Bargena Chakalpitaha. So long we are hearing Brajavadu Bargena Jakalpita. Is why here, real. Of Brajagopikas there. Here is there, more, you know, we are going to concentrate on the lotus feet of Radharani. Rupa Goswami is going to write, Anukullena Krishnanu Silanam. Specifically it is written, our Guru are going to speak, Anukullena means just matching seva. What Krishna can expect from Radharani. So Anukullena Krishna seva, if it is there, Rupa Goswami is writing, why not you can understand this sloka? Sarabho priyavali mukshaam si radhikam manasi chintitaha sana rantum manas chakre. Some tikakar going to speak this way. I mean, all gopikas and their topmost leader is Radharani. Krishna going to concentrate onto lotus feet of Radharani, her seva, her beautiful, everything. I mean, keeping Radharani as a binding force, Krishna going to arrange one rasa lila. But the main thing is Radharani. Without Radharani, nothing. So this meaning is also good, not bad. Yoga maya upasritaha, that's mean sarabho priyavali mukhyam si radhikam manasi chintitaha sana rantum manas chakre. Radharani is the main inspiration of Krishna to do any lila. Radharani is the main. This kind of lila, main lila, like rasa lila, these, that, any kind of surya puja lila, anything. Radharani is the main source. Without Radharani, all vanish, nothing there. This way we wanted to explain in different ways so you can understand. And also I like to discuss about this sloka I already told. Reme Ramesha Braja Sundari Veer Jatharvakaha Sa Pati Bimba Vibramaha. This sloka I can try to explain, tomorrow I can try to explain this sloka. So you try to understand, it's so nice, lila. So this kind of lila we are going to think very carefully so that the material conception cannot come to contaminate our heart. Very careful. If you are successful to understand, I can put guarantee, somehow you can get entry. If your heart is contaminated, then there is. Chityam sukhena bhavata hritam apahritam. Chityam sukhena bhavata apahritam griheshu. jan nirvishati uto karau api grijyakitte padau padam na chalatah stava padamulat jamaho katham brajamatho karvam kingva padau padam na chalatah stava padamulat jamaho katham brajamatho karvam kingva Vanchakalpaturvasya kipasindu bevacha patitanam pavanam bhavishna bhyo namo namo.